I think my music is being so well received because it's just some real shit, you know. It ain't, like I said, no gimmicks behind this shit, you know. I'm just a nigga that live in Brooklyn that get busy, you know what I'm saying? The shit I be talking about don't be no bullshit. It be some shit that I've been through. I mean, I'm not trying to be no role model, nobody. I'm not trying to tell nobody what's right and what's wrong. I live my life doing wrong.